back in Ontario, rainstorms are like, they can be pretty treacherous. Like, it can be like, you know, rip your umbrella out of your hands, like craziness. And here it doesn't ever do that, apparently. Yeah, what Paratroop is saying. Anyways, it's super nice here. If you have a chance to visit, it's really, really nice.
Yeah, in Scotland, we had our 3 days of summer at the start of May.
Oh, no. You blew it.
We did. We did blew it.
Oh, man. Well, hopefully, maybe you'll get a sneaky second summer at some point.
Yeah, it's not been too bad recently. It's been nice and warm. About 20 degrees. It's been nice. That's warm for Scotland. That's nice.
Yeah, 20 degrees is great. That's about what we're getting here. So maybe like 22. But yeah, that's fine.
Yeah.
You don't want, like, stifling.
Yeah, no, I don't want to relive Florida ever.
Recently, I came back from Florida.
Yes, that was... Oh, boy.
A sopping mess, let me just
guess. It was like living in soup.
Ugh. Ugh.
Yeah, it was something degrees. Else.
Yeah, I mean, in Toronto, you can get weather that, like, once a year, you get, like, 40 degree or, you know, 37 degree weather, and you're like, what is this hell?
Yeah.
But you also get like negative 30, negative 35.
Yeah, which is like what are you guys doing? Just get it under control.
It's a pretty large range that you can get there. Here, there's like no range, which is nice. Anyways, we got a race going.
We do indeed, and it looks like we may already have GFiddy stream dying, which is fantastic.
Mm.
Big fan of that.
Yeah. No, I've got it going. It's just
ish
buffering a ton. Ooh, but that is a free Strength Charm for Progus. Nice little start there. Strength Charm is just so good. Holy Moses, we got a pickup of a heavy plate for Biggie Mac. Found a Mimic chest, or a Mimic shrine.
Yep, not too shabby. And there's a food shop as well, out of which we're going to see Axum grab the carrot and the empty heart container.
Nice. Yeah, I remember in my first year of university talking to a guy who was from Abu Dhabi, and he said, in the summer, if you're going anywhere that would take 5 minutes to walk, you have to take a taxi, or else you will actually, like, turn into a human raisin.
Yeah, I can definitely see that. That's, ugh.
It was also fun, the first snowfall, I was with that guy. He was like, what is this?
What is this? It keeps falling from the sky, and it's cold. What is this heaven?
This is very strange. All right, we got a couple racers about to drop down to zone two. Keeping that courage, I love it.
Yeah, it does have the two damage, so much nicer prospect.
Yeah, it's as if the courage has plus one.
It is.
Best strength charm.
And remember when.
I remember.
Hashtag throwback Saturday. That's the actual throwback. It's always Saturdays, none of this Thursday.
We should try running a tournament of, like, the beta build.
Oh, man. What, with, like, hammers super frequent and they're piercing?
Yeah, and you start on zone two sometimes, and all that good stuff.
Oh, man.
That'll be fun.
I'm sure we could do that. I'm sure we could find a way.
Oh, there's a way.
Oh, Progus taking a hit here in this death metal fight and bat farm down to half a heart. Gonna have to be careful.
And we're neck and neck here with Progus and Axum. Axum with the much nicer build. Although that Miner's Cap and the Courage is meaning that Progus is going to go fast, but it is like Glassjaw. If Glassjaw wasn't a weapon in this game, it would be an accurate way to talk about this build.
Yeah, absolutely. It's a little bit spooky for sure. Going to have to be real careful.
Oh, there is something painting ice all over where the conduit was. It's just a big icy mess there.
No longer conduit.
Cool, another Shrine of Darkness. Fusion.
That's how that conduit's powered.
Nice. Totally a real thing. So Axum, found... Oh, nice! Pick up that food. So found both a Mimic Darkness Shrine and a normal Darkness Shrine. Good.
Yep, good use of the fireball there on a...
Yeah, just blast that Banshee right out of there.
Just that's quite enough for you?
Yeah. Bloodcat. Ooh, Biggie Mac is waffling a little here on this decision. Do I take the Bloodcat or the...
Or keep the Cutlass?
I think I think without damage, you keep the cutlass.
I would say so, yeah. Oh, good use of the bat iframes there on this Car Rift fight by Progus.
Nice.
Didn't get the quicker
yeah.
fight as he could do, but still
but you,
well done nevertheless.
With Nocturne, you never really want to be at half a heart as
this
a bat.
True.
It's always a little scary, but if you know what you're doing, then it's fine.
I think it's generally okay to do that on bosses. It's pretty risk-free.
Yep. Yeah, we haven't seen too many bosses' deaths, although they have happened.
Oh, this is not...
Also, ever so important for Progus, the Bomb Charm, which, as we talked about just earlier, is very valuable with the Conductor fight.
Yeah, if we see Progus get down to the Conductor fight, I think it will be our first Bomb Charm.
It.
Yeah, only that half a heart, so it's a little scary, and we have an E-Bat, so nothing's guaranteed. Okay, gets half a heart back. That's looking a little better. Back down a half a heart. Okay, Evan's fine.
Oh my god.
And transforming back. Scary. Oh man, I don't know. Gonna
he was, I thought he was going to try and make it to the exit there to do the transform. Didn't.
Yeah. Oh, this is spooky. Oh, we have an E-Bat. All right. Everyone calm. No!
Speaking of spooky. Oh no. The wall pig, what happened? Oh man.
Just kind of mistiming his dropped beats there and letting
yeah,
that warlock bop him.
That sucks.
So Progus back down to the start here.
Yep. And speaking of spooky, though, Axum with darkness, still rocking the darkness here. I would be beelining towards any chest that you see. Just in the hope of finding a ring. Please. Now the question is, if you find a Shrine of Uncertainty, do you bomb it?
Oh, looks like G50's stream just died.
For the Ring of Uncertainty. Which I'm still yet to see. Axum's a brave soul. Fair enough. I am full of fear.
I am definitely on team get off of that ring as soon as you possibly can. Oh dear god.
I mean, you don't know true fear until you're playing like Aria Darkness.
Oh lord.
That's a good time when you can't get off the ring and you're just like, please, I know that this is the right meta, but I can't deal with this right now.
I had a run the other day where I checked three boss purple chests in a row trying to get off a Ring of Darkness and just couldn't.
Oh, that's
awful.
Always a fun time.
Just awful. It's great. I'm trying my hardest here, game, and you're giving me nothing.
Is that a ring or is that cookies?
It is a ring. Protection.
Nice. The build right now for Axum's looking super dandy. Especially swapping up to the Obsidian Cutlass.
Alright, looks like G50 stream's coming back up now.
Okay, cool. Thank you. And so we got Biggie Mac also in zone 4. Axum about to get into zone 5. So the race is really between those two at this point. Fair with that Progus death. Although G50 not too far behind, apparently, now that I've got the stream up.
Yep, G50
on
4-2.
G50 looks to be just trying to gain health. I really wouldn't spend too much time as a bat. I just feel like, I guess zone 4 is the best time to spend time as a bat because you can still dig the walls.
Yeah, that's one of the handy things. Oh, you absolutely go and grab that enchant weapon scroll. That's where that Obsidian Cutlass must have come from.
That is where it came from, yeah. I gotta refresh.
Go get it. Go get it. Go get the scroll. That's a misplay there by G50. You gotta grab that scroll. You just gotta. Alright. 5-3 here for Axum. Biggie Mac not too far behind on 5-1, about to jump down into 5-2.
I muted myself, didn't I? That's fine. Frankenstein way.
Yep, and we've got the Frankenstein way music playing as well. Might just give that another run, because it's getting towards the end.
Seems good. Yeah, it's pretty short.
It is, yeah. I extended the Conductor one myself. I didn't have time to do it with the Frankenstein. They should all be up on Bandcamp, so I just need to download the properly done versions.
Oh, the one I got from Danny is like 5 minutes for the conductor.
Nice.
Oh, dropping the beat though, that is a 1 damage cutlass now.
Yep, there we go. Gets the kill on the dragon, so up to 2, it's going to be a little bit nicer.
Is there like a bug where the Frankenstein shows that he's going to do a dash and then doesn't?
I don't think so. It could just be a darkness meme.
I've seen it.
It could be the ogre. It could be the ogre club of Frankenstein Way.
Ogre club is a good time. Looks like Biggie Mac's trying to conserve the bombs, not bombing these. I don't know. Keep an eye on when Frankenstein Way goes into the fourth phase. I think he like he displays that he's going to go away.
Oh, displays like the small charge.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, I have seen that. Yeah, I'm not too sure.
It's wacky. Yeah, let's see. Oh no, that's just a full charge there. So it did not happen that time. Oh, this phase is so much more annoying when you've got the orbs everywhere. Oh, did he bust the orb himself?
Yep, can charge into the orbs himself.
A silly Billy, that Frankenstein.
Yes, indeed. So Biggie Mac down onto the conductor, about to start phase one. Axum doing well in this phase two. 3 of the 5 wires down.
Yeah.
And you can see that that little issue with darkness.
Yeah, stupid meme.
Showing the wrong.
No bombs level of though. Charge. So, there goes one more remains. We've got G-Fitty onto zone 5-3 here, so he's going to be dropping down to Fortissimo shortly.
I've been doing that as well. It's Frankenstein Way.
Oh, not Frankenstein Way. Yeah, it's hard not. Why did they both have to start with? Yeah,
exactly. All right, so GG's Axum going to be taking home first place in this race.
Nice. Well, I guess like an Obsidian Cutlass is a really good thing in this conductor fight, because you can just like purposely waste the beat, so you do less damage and do more shocks.
Exactly, yeah. Plus you still have the advantage of it being a cutlass.
Yeah.
Oh, looks like we have a stream down from Frogus.
Looks like. Hey, thanks for the host disconnect. All right, one more remains here. There it goes. So GG's from Biggie Mac. So Axum, then Biggie Mac. Don't know what happened to Progress there.
Just dropped his stream after a forfeit. But guys, if you do forfeit, then please do keep your stream up and just go and sit beside the seed entry stairs, please and thank you.
Yeah, that'd be good. That makes our lives a lot easier, because we don't get all kinds of wacky mirroring and stuff. All right, and we got like a frozen G-Fitty, it looks like. So this is good.
Yep, definitely having some stream issues with him.
But we do have 4 points to Axum, 3 to Biggie Mac. That's going to give Axum a total of 7 points. So that's Axum moving on for sure. And then Biggie Mac is going to be taking... Sorry. I'm not sure if those 3 points were now. Like, did Biggie Mac get points before? No. So 3 points only. So Biggie Mac, unfortunately, will not be moving on. But Axum will be. And G-Fitty here, looking to be able to take 2 points on this kill. Would only put him up to 4, so I don't think he's going to be moving on either. Oh, yeah, we haven't had the toofs up yet, unfortunately.
Yeah, unfortunately, the way that they did the leaderboard wipe means that a bunch of important data got deleted, so they're having to... BYG are having to redo that, and then, obviously, Mandayan has to update toofs as well. So
oh, boy.
It is being worked on.
G-Fitty is looking a little scary right now.
Yep, oh, there's bat mode.
Swap. Change. Please. Oh, getting pulsed. Rip. So G-Fitty going down, but getting the flag plant, I believe. I don't think Progus made it to the conductor.
Correct.
So
Progus did not make it that far.
That'll be 1 point for G-Fitty. And we are on to our last race here.
R&D,
and it looks like we're not that far behind schedule.
No, about 7-8 minutes.
Yeah, hey, that's pretty good. Considering we're normally like 20 to 40, so.